I fell in love with Annalise. She is the only